How much is enough?
It's not a question of enough, pal. It's a zero-sum game. Somebody wins, somebody loses. Money itself, lost or made, is simply transferred from one perception to another. Like magic, illusion has become real. And the more real it becomes, the more desperate we are. Capitalism at its finest.